It's October 24th right now. It's about maybe, I don't know, 4:30 or so. Joel and I just got into the stand. We had a little fawn walk up to us right when we were getting finally set up. Got a big front coming through. Got about 2 to 3 inches of snow coming tomorrow. And got a feeling that these big boys are gonna come and get some food out in this cut soybean field. Got a feeling that we're gonna see something, especially with that front coming through tomorrow. It's gonna be, I think that the deer are gonna be up on their feet, moving a little bit early. So I'm gonna do the filming. Joel's gonna do the killing.
I looked around and I did not find any blood at all.
Here's your arrow.
And it's just covered.
Yeah.
Yeah, this blood here.
I see, yep. Yep. Holy oh, look. Wow. Damn, coyotes. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, but yeah, 70-80. That's about it.
Horrible job. Wow.
Well, should we drag him out and get some pictures?